some of the students today have asked me how I do my research as a blind scientist. The ears can pick up patterns in data that the eyes can't see. We have been doing a pilot project to take ocean data and convert that ocean data to soundtracks to make them not only more accessible to blind and low vision folks like me, but also to give scientists another way to display data. There's a very simple way to do this, which is just take frequency mapping. So high frequencies for high numbers. So I'll do my data karaoke. Start low, numbers be my guide dog is liking that. I can, without being able to see a graph, I can say something about what that data is revealing. So far, I've mostly used it for education and outreach purposes, but I'm trying to get better at it so that I can use it for my own data analysis.